everybody. Today I think I'm gonna do a flip cup, and I've just got red, white, and blue, and I've already got the canvas, the sides done with white. I like to always do that a little first, that way I don't have to lose a lot of my flip cup, my paints off the side. I do like a little off the side, but anyway, I'm gonna just fill a little bit of the middle here. Not a bunch, just a little bit. Helps it flow just a little. I mean, there's gonna be plenty of paint on here. So, I'm just going to use a smaller cup, and I am going to go with blue first. And I've used, actually, Liquitex Basics. This is cadmuim deep red, and then phthalo blue. I got that one. And then my white is Arteza Loft. I think is what I got. It was already made, so I think it's my artist left way. I'm gonna put some more red in here. I don't know where the white is coming from. There's white in there. I'm just gonna layer it. Actually, I'm gonna put some white in there. Okay. And maybe it'll mix up and make a little bit of purple, which would be nice, because I love purple. So there's that. And I did put, I did use Rain X. So, I think I'm just going to start right here. Oh, all that kind of did its own deal there. Little cover all the spots, got some stuff popping up there. I don't know if you can see that, like a little run, little running. The cells are starting to pop, so I kind of like just want to run it to the corner. On me everywhere. Run that a little bit, since there's a little emptiness. A lot. Just gonna get my heat gun and I forgot to plug it in already. the glare. But look how pretty. Darn it. Glare. That looks really cool in there. And there you go, the negative space. Flip cup. Thank you for watching.